So our last but not least driver for today is going to be our Alexa driver. So to find your Alexa driver, we need to go under our car. Oh yeah, she's already listening. Alexa, stop talking. I have my device near me, so she's hearing all the time. She's listening. So we go under our general, then we go under API, and we select her. I'm not going to say her name, so she won't be turned on again. And then we add our appliances. And now we add our list of all of the devices that we want to control. So let's say you want to control appliance, and let's call it a light. When this is added, when we can choose from different types of references. In this case, this is going to be a simple light. We want to use our on and off reference. If this was a door, we can then of course use door. And this was a shader or a dimmer, then we can use our percentage reference. But in this case, of course, we're going to use our on and off reference, and we're going to simply create a simple light. Change the template of the light, so it's going to be a lamp. And now we link this lamp into our devices on and off light. There we go, value. We add our life, and one very important thing is we need to name our device. So Alexa will know which device we're actually calling to. So we're calling a light. And now she will know that we're calling the light. And once we say the correct word, the command is going to be triggered. Once the light is connected and linked, we must then go to alexa.amazon.com. She's listening again. Stop listening. You see the light blinking. Log in with your account. Here we then go under smart home. And then we need to first enable our skill. We go to enable skills. And here we find our skill, which is ComfortClick. There we go. And we enable it. Then you log in with your ComfortClick account. Simply click on login. Here you select your current controller that you're using, your group name, and click on grant. And this will grant access to your controller. This will grant her access to your controller. We can then go to smart home and select our devices. And first we need to discover our devices. So she's going to try to find all the devices that are compatible with her, and she will list all the devices here. It takes a couple of seconds for her to find all the devices. And here you can see we have all the devices listed. We also have a couple of Hue devices, and you can see our light device has already been imported into her. So now I can also simply drag this light into our configuration, turn it on, and we can ask her to turn that light on. So I'm gonna go, Alexa, turn light on.
Okay.
As you can see, she says okay. She recognized what I wanted to say. I said turn the light on, and the light is turned on, as you can see here. I can also turn the light off, of course. Alexa, turn light off. You can simply call her name, and she's gonna turn off the light, as you can see here. It's very simple, just a simple step-by-step procedure to add any device you want to control, and then of course correctly use the reference here, so she will know what to do with the device once you added it. So this will be the end of the webinar, of the presentation type. So